think of you. Here he is, the man in charge, Gregory Schau, here joining me on the BT Couch. One of my favorites from you, actually.
Thank you very much.
I love that one very much.
Back when we used to sell albums.
Yeah, back in the days.
We sold 120,000 albums in 1 hour.
Wow.
And I'm not trying to be fresh about this.
No, no,
it's just that back then, we sold like 20 million domestic albums in Canada, and this year it's a quarter of that.
Well, let's talk about what you do sell, which are tickets for your show Vintage, a show that is working very well. It's a mobile show. It's moving quite a lot. And now you've signed on with the casinos of the whole province here in Quebec.
Yep.
Until 2017 to make sure that it keeps moving on for that time.
Yeah, it's a crazy idea. I've done shows before. I did a bunch of shows at the Bell Centre in the first series of shows in the early 2000s. And this time around, I wanted to do a show that we wouldn't do like 5, 6, 12, 14 times a year, but we'd rather do like 150 times a year. And I was also looking for a way to venture into new markets. And very often the most complicated thing about going into a new market, whether it's the States or whether it's Ontario, I'm from Quebec, it doesn't matter where you go, one of the major stumbling blocks is to find a venue. And so I had this crazy idea. I was watching Doctor Who once an afternoon, and I thought, I don't know if you know Doctor Who, but he's a science fiction character from the UK, and he travels in a time machine. And I thought, I need my time machine. I need my own venue. So I started researching, and I found this German company that does, they create mobile theaters. And actually, it's not a tent. It's not that mobile. Anyone who's seen it,
we were in
Montreal in the old port last year. It doesn't look like it's a pop-up. It looks like it's a permanent thing. And so we knew that our plan was to do 120, 150 shows and go from Montreal to Quebec and maybe to somewhere else, and then go to New York, which we'll be doing in 2014, and then go to Toronto. But then we just ventured into this great idea to partner with the casinos. And so in 2014, we'll be at the Montreal Casino in the spring, and then Tremblant, and then Charlevoix.
Because originally, I mean, the casinos are made for shows. People like go, of course, for the playing, but the shows are amazing.
Yeah, and Quebec, Alexandre, is the only place where when people think about casinos, they don't think of entertainment first. If you think Vegas, you think Cirque du Soleil, you think Celine Dion, you think Britney Spears right now because she just started. If you think Macau and all of these Asian
casinos, everywhere.
But not here. And I'm not quite sure why. There was entertainment when the Montreal casino started, then they stopped. And I thought we need to give the casinos this identity again, so that they're not just about games, they're not just about gambling, but they're also about a good
entertainment,
good table, good restaurants, nightclubs. And so we'll play our part for the next few years with our theater.
And so that will keep you busy until 2017?
It will. We'll be going from casino to casino while we're domestically in Quebec. And in between, we'll be going to, we'll be trying out the States. It'll be our first venture with our theater and with our new show and with our new Matrix. Because it's not just a theater and a show, it's also a Matrix where people who've not heard about this show, it's the most interactive show in the world.
Well, you're people a come very in. Interactive guy during
I've,
your shows anyway.
Yeah, I've always done that. People come in, they sign up to our websites, to our Matrix, and then they fill in a questionnaire, and then they say what their favorite music is. But they can also ask for music in real time. So I've got like this equivalent of a Twitter feed on my keyboard, and people just say, hey, can you mix this with this? And then we do it. And
it's a special show. Because you're that kind of guy. And the best of luck. The show continues. Best of luck in the future. Merry Christmas.
Hopefully
same to you. Spend the time with your family, your close ones.
Same to you. Enjoy this new adventure.
I really am. Gregory Schau, thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
Gregory Schau, what a busy man. What a great show he has.
What a great interview.
I haven't seen the new version Vintage, but an older show. So interactive. It's such a good time to be there. And obviously a great, great entertainer.